Another high-flow device is the Venturi mass, also referred to as a venti mass. It is classified as an air entrainment mass. A Venturi mass mixes oxygen with room air, creating high-flow enriched oxygen of a desired concentration. It provides an accurate and constant FiO2, despite varied Venturi rates and tidal volumes. You must set the oxygen flow and air entrainment port correctly to achieve the desired FiO2. Notice that in the Venturi mass, I'm going to point out some important anatomical features which explains its physiology. Notice now that these are colored coded, and the reason why these Venturi devices are color coded because they are designed to deliver a specific FiO2. Notice these openings right over here at the base of the device. You could see that the openings are variable, and the openings are actually are designed to allow for ambient air to mix with the oxygen that's coming from the wall. So the oxygen coming into the wall from the wall goes in over here. Air also mixes over here, and then the desired concentration is going to be achieved. So the flow of oxygen from the wall is here, air is mixed, and this air mixing is accomplished because of the openings of these devices, and therefore the corresponding mixture of oxygen from the wall and air from the atmosphere is going to be delivered to the patient. FiO2 delivery settings are typically set at 24, 28, 31, 35, and 40% oxygen. Now, I wanted to point out to you the markings that would indicate these are the markings that I'm talking about, okay? So we'll tell you how much flow you're going to set the oxygen meter at in order to achieve the FiO2. The Venturi mass is often employed when the clinician has a concern about carbon dioxide retention or when respiratory drive is inconsistent. By the way, the addition of humidification is not necessary with this device. Secondary to the large amount of ambient entrainment that occurs to ensure that the FiO2 is delivered. Now, the design of the device is such so that you will see there are variables or variations in the holes in the device right here. The principle of operation is that viscous shearing force of gas through jet entrains room air. The size of the constriction determines the final concentration of oxygen for a given gas flow. Notice now that this is smaller. The opening right over here is bigger. The smaller the orifice is, the greater the negative pressure generated, so the more ambient air is entrained, causing a lower FiO2. Notice, therefore, that the 24% has the highest entrainment or the mixing of air. Now, the Venturi mass comes in a set pack like this, and it includes the corrugated tubing right here. It also is going to have this air entrainment protector guard. This is very, very important because this protects the openings of these Venturi devices from being blocked. Do not block the entrainment port. If you block the entrainment port, then the FiO2 increases because there's going to be less mixing of ambient air. And that's the reason why this is important, because sometimes when patients are lying down in bed, the entrainment port might be covered. And so this protector or guard will prevent that from happening.